Our final group of the evening is the 4A Honor Jazz Band under the direction of Kelly Swaylen.
Bye. you very much, and welcome to the 4A portion of our concert. I want to echo the sentiments of the directors before us. These kids have been awesome to work with. The first tune you just heard is an old tune called I Can't Stop Loving You. It's an old country song by Don Gibson, arranged by the great Quincy Jones for the Basie Band. You heard from a ton of people. Ben on Barry Sax, Reed on bass trombone, Musa on trumpet, Philip on microphone, Abby on alto sax, Brayden on trombone, Jace on trumpet, and Amberlynn started us off on piano. Let's have another round for those. One of the best parts for me is I didn't have to beg anyone to solo, and it's awesome. We have a lot of people wanting to solo, and it's great that so many are interested and ready to take on the challenge. The next tune we're going to play is a tune called Footprints by Wayne Shorter. It's going to feature Ben on Barry Sax again, Jace on trumpet, Philip on vibraphone, Vivian back there on the bass, Musa again on trumpet, and Ben on the tenor sax. This is Footprints. Speaking of improvising, we are going to improvise with the microphones. We had a battery just died, so that's what we're doing. Thank you. I want to thank David Anderson again for inviting me to do this. I used to be the chair of jazz in this part of the state and run this event, and it's way more fun to do this part. So in the future, you know, we'll see. So thanks to David for inviting me to do this. Thanks to you guys as parents for doing this. I've done a lot of stuff over the years, and we say thanks to parents a lot, but especially now, you know, there's just a lot of stuff thrown at us every single day. Thanks for supporting your kids in this. Thanks for coming and supporting the concert. That's awesome. Kids, let's give our parents one more round of applause for we've just had a blast today. Like the other directors say, it's a short day. It flies right by. We don't have a ton of time for rehearsal, but these kids came prepared. These kids came practiced. These kids came wanting to play, wanting to learn, and wanting to get to know each other. So thank you so much for making my day easy and fun, and I hope it was a little bit of the same for you guys. So we're going to close our portion with a song called Haitian Fight Song by Charles Mingus. It's going to feature there in the role of Mingus. Vivian Chandler back there on the bass again, Gabrielle on soprano sax, Brayden on trombone, Abby on the alto sax, Jace again on trumpet, Ben again on tenor, and Riley is going to give us a little taste of drums too. So thank you so much for being here. Thanks so much for the support. We hope you like this one. It's called Haitian Fight Song.
Have a good night.